Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to fix your Toshiba smart TV won't connect to a Wi-Fi network. Okay, as you can see on the screen now, the status of the Wi-Fi here is not connect. And first of all, I want you to go to the setting. You just press the home button on your remote control here, and then this menu will pop up on the screen, and you need to go all the way to the right until you can see this main menu and select on it. And now you need to go to this setting, is the network. Press the right button and select wireless connection. After that, you need to go to AP list. So now you need to check if there any Wi-Fi available like this or not. If there is nothing appear here, so I suggest you to refresh the connection by pressing this green button as it's guide on the TV screen. Green means refresh, and just press it, and now it refreshing. And if it still have nothing on this board, that means your TVs now cannot catch up the Wi-Fi. And now please try to unplug the power supply from the TV. Okay, so don't turn off the TV, just take out the power supply and wait about 5 minutes and input your power supply back. Okay, now as you can do as I show this. So unplug the power supply, it's different from you just turn off the TV by remote control. After 5 minutes, it will refreshing anything inside the TV. After you connect the power supply, you need to check and refresh the network once more time. I think this time you will see your Wi-Fi router network. Okay, now it's reached 5 minutes and I plug the power supply back to the TV. And the TV is automatically turned on because we didn't press the remote to shut down. And this time, just go to the AP connection and try to find your local network. Okay, if unplug the power supply, it cannot solve the problem. Okay, now I suggest you to try to turn your mobile hotspot and put your mobile hotspot next to the TV. And you need to try to search for the Wi-Fi networks again. For example, now we go back to the setting. So put your phone next to the TV and try to refresh it one or two times, and let's see if the TV catch up to the Wi-Fi from your phone or not. Because when you turn on the hotspot next to the TV, the signal is very strong. You can go back to the home and you will see this connection is very good because we have the very near connection to the TV. That is how you can test the communication your TV with the Wi-Fi network. So if it's okay to connect with your mobile hotspot, this time you need to check your router. And now go to your router and try to turn it off. All the router, it's have it's on and off button here. It just different locate on your router. So just press it once time and check the light on your router. Is there nothing blinking? So you need to wait for about 5 minutes more and turn your router back to on. And this time try to connect your TV with the Wi-Fi once more time. And another way, you can try to check your mobile phone. For example, you need to go to the Wi-Fi network on your mobile phone and then try to scan. Is the network still available to your TV location or not? That's why we have many things to check on the TV, on the mobile phone, and then you will gathering all the idea what will happen from your router, or is the problem because of the signal from your router cannot reach the TV. And in the description, I will put a link how you can share the mobile hotspot, how you can connect your Toshiba smart TV to a Wi-Fi. If you still not yet know how to do it, just check in the description. Okay, final solution. If you still cannot find your Wi-Fi network, I suggest you to reset your TV to the factory default. Okay, to do that, just go to the main manual here on the here. Select on it. And now go to the setting logo here. Press the right button and go all the way down until you can see user reset. Select on it. And you need to press the right button, and now your TV is resetting. And now the resetting is processing. And after you set up everything to the TV, and try to connect your TV back to the internet. Okay, now let's go together. And in a step, you will see the TV request to connect Wi-Fi. So just go to the setting one by one, select your country and time setting, select it to auto, and this time you will see the wireless connection. Just select on it, and mostly in this case, after resetting your TV, you will find the Wi-Fi network available. So if there are show nothing, I suggest you to do the Wi-Fi hotspot sharing to the TV. That can make sure that your TV can catch up to a Wi-Fi. So just go to your home Wi-Fi and select one. Input your Wi-Fi password. Okay, after input your Wi-Fi password, just press this green button. That means okay. And now just press OK once more time, and your TV back to connect to the Wi-Fi network. And after that, we just press next, skip for the auto tuning. And when your TV is get back to the home page, you just need to press this home button to check your Wi-Fi status. And you can see we connect to a Wi-Fi network, just it's a poor connection, but it's okay to connect. Okay, and that is all for today's video, and I hope you can solve your problem and connect your TV with a Wi-Fi successfully. Now, thank you everyone for your time watching this short video. If you have any question, please let me know in the comment box below. And thank you everyone for your time watching this video. I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.